out. So, right now I'm at slide number 22, everyone. Okay, slide number 22, challenge 3, developing for multiple mobile platforms. So at the end of the day, whatever we are discussing all in previous slides, it was all about the process automation and the platform driving your software or platform driving accelerated mobile application delivery. But at the end of the day, the core is this mobile application development, where you have to have this UI controls, interfaces, screens, and talk to the back-end databases, display some information, native application development. Now, again, in core mobile application development itself, there are challenges due to multiple platforms. So now, how do we address this challenge? Developing mobile applications. This is core development which we are talking about now. As part of this solution, we have a capability called as IBM WorkLight. This helps teams and organizations to develop mobile applications for multiple platforms. And you can, using this particular capability, you can develop either web applications, or native applications, or hybrid applications. You don't have to create three, four different kind of projects. And look at this, underneath it makes use of the PhoneGap. Now we call it as Apache, the Cordova APIs. And it also supports, by default, it comes with the Dojo toolkit in terms of UI development, user interface development, UI controls. You can make use of any of the industry standard UI framework, jQuery Mobile, Sencha Touch, Dojo Mobile, HTML5. So you can make use of any of these UI controls. You can leverage this and develop, it could be web applications, native applications, or the hybrid applications. Underneath it makes use of the PhoneGap framework, the Cordova APIs, and it helps you to develop these kind of applications, mobile, hybrid, or native, through using JavaScript, CSS3, and HTML5 technology. Now, all you are moving to slide number 24. And if you are a mobile practitioner and mobile application developer, you know that the typical challenge in mobile application development is having different code development, or you need to develop or write the code for the different kind of platforms, because at least minimum two players are dominating the market. You have Android, probably 60 to 65% market share, I'm not so sure, 50-55%, and you have iOS, and somewhere here and there Windows and the BlackBerry. Now, the nightmare for the mobile application developer is to write a code and deploy it on all these boxes for all these platforms. Now, IBM WorkLight, there are, apart from this major UI control or UI framework, leveraging UI control framework and leveraging PhoneGap framework, it also provides many of the other functionalities or capabilities. You can create different kind of environment, platform-specific environment, and a common code, especially the UI controls or the front-end part, which is a common across different kind of platforms, since you are delivering through Sencha, if you're using a UI controller, a framework, or HTML5. Some of them would be the common across the multiple platforms that can be reused, and the same code base will get copied into the different kind of environments. IBM WorkLight solution automatically creates different kind of environments. We call the word that they use is environment-specific optimization. So you right-click on one of the projects created and say, create new project for the iPhone or the iPad. You can create as many environments, and you can reuse your existing code, which you have written for Android, the front-end part. But if you want to make use of PhoneGap or Cordova APIs, the JavaScript APIs, and reuse it across, that can also work good in terms of hybrid applications. Even you can use PhoneGap or Cordova APIs to access some of the native controls. But if you want to use directly the native development or use the native SDK, Android or iOS SDK for the native development, still you can do that. You can leverage Android SDK as part of the worklight, and you can leverage your iOS SDK as part of your Xcode and develop the native applications. So because it gets integrated with many of the SDKs. And the testing solutions which I discussed, which we talked about, also gets integrated with this worklight. So it has got worklight studio and the worklight server. This is one of the major components as part of this particular solution. So this way it helps organizations and the teams to write once and create device or platform specific environments. It also, there are many features that worklight offers. Since we have limited time, probably we'll discuss it probably in some other session. So as I said, IBM Worklight integrates with your native SDKs within the Worklight Eclipse IDE. As I said, the Worklight is built on Eclipse framework and Eclipse IDE. There will not be much learning curve for the practitioners because Eclipse has become a de facto standard now in terms of the IDE for the, in the Java world specifically. So you can download Android SDKs into the Worklight, gets integrated with SDK. And if you have installed Worklight in the Macbox, it gets integrated with your Xcode because there is a limitation in terms of Xcode being in the Mac OS itself. So so that's in terms of the core mobile application development. As I said, it supports industry standard JavaScript framework, UI frameworks. It leverages underneath Eclipse framework and the PhoneGap for native access. It makes use of this Cordova API controls to develop these hybrid applications and even access the native controls. But if you're a good fan of native development itself, you can leverage the native development of Android.